Whoops, just realized my mic was muted. I haven't been speaking much, but still. Is there any way to predict which way that afterling will fall? Because I've just been guessing, and I usually guess wrong. Yeah. Missed it. Still hit it. Nearly died there. That was close. Okay, can I do the fast rats on this level? Nope, messed them up. Can I still make the fastest cycle? Yes, just barely. Okay, well, there were a few slip-ups, but that wasn't even that bad. That was pretty good. Thank you. What? I swear I'm jumping this twice now. Oh well. That was really fast. That was really good. Woohoo. Woohoo. I'm a great shooter. I didn't miss them once. Right. Didn't even use my armor. Thank you.
Okay.
Let's laugh at this Octoling and how useless it is. It did damage. It actually did something. Okay, I'm gonna play this level a bit more careful, because I've lost 2 runs recently to it. What is going on with, like, motion controls? Something's happening with them, I don't know what it is, but it's probably gonna kill me. Ugh, happened again. Is this gonna make me lose my shot? It's happening again. Why did it happen to have that happen on this level, of all levels? I don't even know what it is, it's just making my motion controls all weird. Maybe my battery's low? Alright. This run's actually going really well. I'm probably quite a few minutes ahead. Okay, that wasn't horrible apart from the death, so it was actually kind of horrible. Yeah, whole minute ahead, that's pretty good. Thank you. Oh, that was a close one. Okay, pretty good. Pretty fast, actually. Okay, let's try this level. Are you kidding me? Okay, I couldn't squid roll at the end. Well, dodge roll. Okay, well that wasn't great. Great. Again. Okay, well, it wasn't terrible. Would have been nice if I got the ink feller skip thingy. Neat, made up 17 seconds. Probably mostly from AO2/BOA. I ran out of ink thing. That was scary. Oh, so close. try not to die again. No deaths, that probably just makes up a lot of time by itself, because in my PB, my peanut butter, I died like 8 times doing that level. I don't know why. Yeah, I'm well ahead. Had it 40 seconds because of that. Okay, not bad. Well, you can't really speed up that level at all, so... Well, I didn't die, so that's good. Okay. Don't know how I didn't take damage then. Right up against some ink. Great, not a single death. Made up some time then too, because I'm pretty sure I died in my PB. Okay. Whoa, exactly 3 minutes ahead. Must have made up a lot of time in IO5. Okay, but I did get Octoshot skip first try. My last run, so... like, we're gonna lose all that. I swear I pressed down. Okay. Okay, that was really fast. That was actually really good. I like that. Okay, now let's hope that we can get Octo Shot Skip just quick enough to not lose too much time. Okay, come on, spot me. Maybe I should have made him spot me a bit later. Okay, time to lose time. You know, that was actually pretty fast. That was actually really good. Great. Only lost 40 seconds. Even though in my PB I got it first try. So, that's pretty good. Okay, I actually could get a new PB here if I don't, like, completely mess up, so I gotta concentrate. Okay, I completely messed up. Are you kidding me? I've always had terrible luck with this level. It's just... do here. We'll just jump down. Ooh, can I make it though? I can. Okay, somehow managed to do that without any, like, waiting, so... yippee. Come on. No! Well, not bad. I seem to always mess up, what's this one, the diaphragm phase or something? No, I can't speak Spanish. Like, this one, I always seem to mess this up, so... hopefully by saying that I'll reverse jinx it. That was weird. Fair enough. Wait, no, I completely missed it. Oh, I've got some time because this needs to come around. Oh yeah, still messed it up. This is going to break already. Okay, somehow managed to get to the first checkpoint. Alright, only one death isn't that bad. Right, let's go beat Agent 3. Elevator skip, woohoo. Minutes ahead. That's sub 120, right? That's definitely, yeah, that is. Whoa! Finally. Been trying to get sub 120 for a few weeks now. And now I just blow it out of the water. Or the ink. Okay, well. Like, 8 minute long cutscene. I'm gonna grab some food. Okay. Technically final boss. Here we go. Final bit. Boom. Crazy run. I don't know how I managed to do that. How far up can I go? Well, you see on top. Can't go up there. Okay, here we go. 116.47. Somehow lost 3 seconds on Nils. I don't... What? Okay, I must have just ended my timer, like, late or something. Okay. Great. See ya.